away, but at the same time, quite free. At the same time, we play and I run it up. He said so.
I don't think it's very appealing to just be critical and not to place yourself in that place. Because to me, that's the critical part is that this is a discourse and it's not just a kind of set of power relations between the hegemony of a certain kind of possibilities of production. Yeah, I mean, it'd be 8 years old, and I feel like when I started the art world, the life of the kind of Bohemian artist that I'm alluding to with this work was a kind of something that was a possibility for grasping, maybe not, you know, a little bit naive, maybe, but this was kind of like my idea of like the possibility of being an artist would be to live a kind of Bohemian life for a bit. So, and I, in some ways, I've achieved it. And then we are beatnik characters, because this is a still from a Burroughs film, or to reenactment of a still. But that's what I thought of. Certain kind of, small turn in there.
Investment.
his sisters haven't been there doing their career to a large extent too, though. So,
yeah, I think that's
yeah. And as in your career, and I think that's kind of when my brother was involved in it, it's interesting. And I know he's going to be on some of the shows in the late 80s.
Mm-hmm.
And that was kind of just before London, the whole art world system mm-hmm. really has shifted so dramatically in the 25 years since then.
Mm-hmm.
But there was the evening.
Yeah, exactly. No, absolutely.
Strong connections, I think, is how this whole structures, the outward structures, are so entangled with Kasimov. Really, really kind of huge questions of
humanity.
Yeah, yeah, and basic human rights issues and things like that. Because that's serious.
That's even, you know, I was talking about public at the center.
Yeah.
But very typical, there is a lot of enlightenment ideas behind that. In the 1970s, a multicultural center. But it is still a
possibility. It is.
Position themselves as avant-garde, become kind of like